What is MVP? So you'll hear MVP a lot. MVP is minimum viable product, which basically means early stage companies are always in a hurry to get to market quickly. They're afraid of competition coming in. They want to raise money quickly. First to market is best to market. So typically MVP is defined as an 80%, 90% viable product where a customer's experience is satisfactory. It may not be the best, but it is satisfactory enough for the customer to feel that they can come back and buy the product. Typically, MVP is used more in a tech construct. MVP is something that is applicable in some cases, not applicable in some cases.